Welcome to an introduction to American government. My name is Professor Becker. We are looking forward to an exciting and stimulating semester, including a presidential election and enduring a global pandemic. Module one is an introduction to the Constitution. It will include ideas such as the separation of powers, citizenship in our changing democracy, and the core processes between the three major branches. It will also include why the Founding Fathers created the Constitution the way that they did, and is that Constitution able to adapt to the modern world? And third, federalism, the relationship between the state government and the federal government. Our question for you and your task in the first module is to be able to see if you could answer the citizenship test that immigrants have to take to become U.S. citizens. So before you move on to module two, we want you to take that citizenship test and to communicate with other students in your class and help each other answer the correct answers for the ones that you missed. See you next time.